What's up, guys? My name is Bryce, and welcome to Bryce Games. Today, we're going to be playing Goat MMO Simulator, so let's get started. As you can see, character selection. Nice. We can be the tank, the rogue, the magician, the hunter, the microwave. We're definitely being the microwave. All right, so Goat Simulator, as you can see, has gotten an update recently that has completely changed the game. Okay, interesting. Welcome, O brave soul. You must be the hero of prophecy foretold. You are the Marisu that is meant to save this land from certain doom. Foul beasts and nefarious demons roam the land, and you are the only one that can stop them. An epic journey awaits. Firstly, I seem to have misplaced we could start the revolution proper. Oh no, I killed someone! Oh no! Oh no! I killed so many people! Oh no, goat pile. Yeah, goat pile! Oh no, okay. I want the soda. Give me the soda. Alright, press 1 to save. I got a barrel! Okay. Oh, I'm pizza-ing! Have the pizza! I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm so sorry. Whoa! What was that? How did I get here? I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, I got experience for killing him. Nice. Nice. Oh, man. This is such a weird mod. Okay, let's talk to Greta. Hi, Greta. Oh, I licked Greta. No! I'm gonna save Greta to my inventory. I have one Greta now. That's good. That's good. I licked him. Oh, what am I supposed to be doing? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, bring Greta her soda. I killed Greta! How am I supposed to bring her the soda if I killed her? Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna restart this really quick and try not to eat Greta. Alright, so I am back in Goat MMO Simulator with Greta. Hi, Greta. Stop. I wanna talk to Greta. How do I talk to Greta? Greta, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, Greta. How do I talk to you? I keep hitting Greta. No, I don't wanna. Let me out! I broke it again. Oh no. Okay, let's get the soda. Just gotta get the soda. Soda. Come here. Soda. I'm tired of you. Okay, let's bring Greta the soda. Where'd Greta go? Greta, how did you disappear again? Seriously? Can I put it in the area? I did it. Oh, great. I was so thirsty. I thought I was gonna die. Well, not die, but die. Oh, I was just really thirsty, okay? You ready for a real adventure this time? Oh, yeah. Microwaves are always ready. Got a cousin who's seen some deep crap. He owns a farm just north of here. You'll recognize him by the distressed look on his face. Oh, that's great. You ready for this real adventure this time? Okay, I'm gonna go find your cousin now. Okay, bye. All right, which way is north? I don't know which way north is, but I'm gonna run this way. It's what I'm choosing. Hey, what are you trying to do? Get out of my way. Microwaves only on this path. Okay, well, this is actually really nice looking. I like Goat MMO Simulator so far. I would say it's pretty good. Bunch of hilarious things we can do, like attack random civilians. Oh, here we go. Distressed cousin. Oh no, he really is in some deep crap. Oh no. Stuck in the poop pile for days. You even had to eat it to survive. No. All right, I'll try to save you. Let me just lick you. I saved him. Oh no, I licked it! Ew! I licked the poop! Oh no! Why did I do that? Oh no, that was such a mistake. I'm going to the farm now. That's what I'm doing. Here we go. Oh, where am I? Okay. Microwave to the rescue! Oh, mighty hero. I'm in dire of such a heroic being such as yourself. You see, I am an apple aficionado, and here I stand, completely apple-less. Would you fetch some apples for me? Oh, you are lazy. 5 should be enough. Okay, well, that's not that bad. All right, here's an apple. Here's an apple. I'm getting him all the apples. I am just such a good Samaritan. All the apples for you. Stop dancing! Quit playing dead. I just saved his life. You're welcome. There aren't words to express my gratitude. Nevertheless, take this. What did you give me? Death? All right, I'll attack you if that's what you want. Okay, let's go to the next quest. This is kind of hilarious. Ah, so many apples. I'm getting so much experience for nothing. It's just like a real MMO. Oh, I'm gonna fight this guy to the death. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Come on, what you want? What you want, fool? What you want? Oh, I killed the hard harvest golem. I nailed it. Hooray! Get out of here. I'm not happy with you. Okay, let's go to Goatshire. I am from Goatshire. That was my hometown originally. So let's see how everyone's doing here. Ah, I'm sorry. I killed you and stole your food. I unlocked Burger Goat. What is Burger Goat? I want Burger Goat. How do I get Burger Goat? Oh, well, I'll get Burger Goat later. Let's continue. Continue. Oh, no. What's going on? Help. I can't swim. I can't swim. This is the worst. Oh, okay. I'm all better. I'm all better now. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. What is this? I hit it. I hit it. Did I win? Did I win? No, I didn't win. Okay. Whoa. Why did that just rip? Get out of the way. I can't move. Ah, screw you. I'm not going to do your quest anyway. Microwave Goat does not have time for that. Oh, no. I'm in the water again. Help. Okay, I found a person. All right, let's go to Kirkman. Greetings, adventurer. I am super hungry, and all I have is a can of Spam. Well, that's not any good. I can't open it, though, as I seem to have lost my dirge. Could you look for my dirge so I can open my Spam? It's probably the sheep that stole it. All those sheep are thieves, I tell you. Well, that's racist. Also, hurry before my wife comes back. Okay. I'll go get your dirge. I'll go get your dirge. I don't know where the sheep are. I'm gonna run this way though. Whoa. Ah, the water again. Let's talk to this guy. I hate that beekeeper. Met him at the market and something. The other day he called me a nerd. You gotta get revenge for that. That is so rude. So rude. I'll go break all his things for you because he was mean to you. That sounds like not the bees. I like it. I like it. Clever references. Oh, okay. I gotta break all this stuff. I'm sorry. I gotta break your things. You called someone a nerd. That was just rude. I had to do it. I had to do it. Don't mind me. Oh, yeah, I did it. This is such a weird mod. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go find some more things to do now. I found the evil dodos. Eat pizza. Nope, that's the wrong button. Eat pizza. Take the pizza. I will kill you with my pizza. Come back here. I'm trying to kill you. Take the pizza. Oh, I hit him. Die. Die. Pizza murder. Hey, it's Epona. Epona, come back. No. Epona. Oh, I can't get Epona. All right, I'll fight these goats to the death. Come on. What you want? What you want, fools? What you want? I can explode. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Yeah, that's how the microwaves do it. That's what's up. That's what's up. I guess we're in the PvP area. I gotta kill all the PvPers. Gotta tell them that I'm the real PvP king. That's what's up. Microwave Goat is the best. Okay, let's see. What's over here? I'm gonna run this way. Epona, I'm gonna get Epona. Come on. And lick. Lick Epona. Lick it. No, I can't lick him. Oh, I'm going to this thing. This looks fun. Can I hop inside of it? That's what I'm going to do. Why are you so slow, Microwave Goat? Hurry up. Hurry up, Microwave Goat. I broke it. Oh, no! I broke the map! It happened again! It happened again! I unlocked Burger Goat twice. Okay, that's cool. Guys, I just found a catapult. This is probably the greatest thing ever. Catapult, Microwave, go! Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Oh, this brings back all like the RuneScape days. Oh, the MMOs. I didn't really play that many MMOs. I did play RuneScape back in the day. Oh man, but yes. Oh, the nostalgia. Nothing like getting experience for absolutely everything you do. Just the best, just the best. Uh-oh, guys, I found a spooky area. Are there going to be tons of enemies here? Are there gonna be slender goats? Who knows? Who knows? Oh no. Oh no. That wasn't spooky at all. You lied to me. I thought it was gonna be spooky. Nope. I found Kashyyyk apparently. I wonder if Chewbacca's here. Maybe we'll say hi. Oh, nice dance there. Radiant day to you, Sunwalker. What makes us elves, you ask? We love nature. We eat berries. We smoke it like butts. Cough. Oh, we go to the grocery store. We go grocery shopping. We make sure we buy the most expensive one with the green seals on it. Also, we like to lick things. If you'd like to show us, lick as much stuff as we do. Okay, I'm gonna lick you. I licked you. Oh man, I'm an elf. Yay, I always wanted to be an elf. Okay, great. Oh, we're gonna have a slumber party? That's cute. I always wanted to have a slumber party with elves. Geronimo! I like this. The elves have like a spa going on here. Whoa, where am I? Okay, that's cool. Why are these people... What is going on here? This is so weird. Okay, I'm just gonna not be here anymore. This is really strange. Alright guys, well that will just about do it for this episode of Goat MMO Simulator. If you want to see more of this, make sure you give it a thumbs up. It lets me know if you want to see more, and subscribe so you can see my videos as soon as they come out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you all in the next video.